First, two elderly women report being raped over the weekend in Chattanooga. Police say the incidents occurred in the Brainerd and Hixson areas. Both women were over 60 years old. They described their attacker as a black man close to 6 feet tall with braided hair. Anyone with information is asked to call the police.